18th of June, and we're just waiting at the bus stop, which is here. And we're about to go for our orientation at Loews. So I'll see you soon. Bye! It's Tuesday the 24th of June, and I have just come down to go by the pool for an hour before work. I haven't really spoken much for quite a while, so I've been really busy. But guess what? I am a prep cook working in Cabana Bay. So basically it means I work in the kitchens preparing all the food. So on Saturday I was preparing pizzas in the Italian place. That was quite good fun. So that was like 8 till 12:30. And then I was... Right, so it's been quite fun being by the pool, just relaxing. There's no one really here right now, so because I think all the lifeguards have gone for training today. They've got 3 days of training, so they're there right now. It's quite relaxing. Quite nice to have an hour by the pool, just to relax. I might have a go on one of those Loews or those woggles, but who knows? Yeah, hour by the pool. Go upstairs and get ready and for another 9.5 hour shift with a half an hour break. So I think I'm on grill again today, which will be quite fun. It was quite good yesterday, very fast paced and hard when I got in and found it a bit difficult at first, but once I got into it, it was so much fun. So it's quite simple, but anyway, I'll hopefully see you guys soon, and that's a bye from me.